the team did great today. I mean, we came out here feeling strong, and we try to execute the race plan, which was to get in the front of the pack and stay there. I think the team did really well. Lindsay, Nicole, and Kelly Falk, and all those girls, they did pretty well today. Preparing for this meet, we knew it was going to be a tough course. It's our home course, but it's always been a challenge. But I think the girls really went out and they executed the plan, and they did well. And you know, hopefully we came out with the team title, which I think we did.
That's what we were hoping for, so we're happy about that. We definitely improved a lot this season, so we're hoping to just keep getting better as it goes.
It felt awesome. We've been off to a really good start this year, and this is our second team win. And I don't think last year we had maybe one, so we've already like exceeded our expectations for this since last year. And so it's a good promise for the rest of the season.
It was definitely better than I finished last year, and that girl came out of nowhere at the end. But me and Nicole both had our personal best times on the course, so we were happy with it.
On this course, this is a hard course, and this is the first one we've had with hills on it, so I was glad to improve from last year. So it's basically, you know, going against myself, so felt good, and Lindsay helped me a lot, pushed me, tried to stay with her, but so it was overall a good race.